Run away, you ass, for a hat?
Nico! Roman's cousin! You've made my day!
Thanks! Good to see you.
Don't be a prick.
You one crazy son of a bitch!
Back 2 units from East Island City.
Before. I knew I should have stayed indoors.
Thank you.
Hey, man, I couldn't get the car.
Don't push me, man!
Chill the hell out, Brucey. It isn't a big deal. Let me know if you want something else.
Hi, welcome to Cloaking Bell. What can I get for you?
Thank you very much. We've gone and lost her again.
This is perfect.
Hi, how can I help you? There.
Thanks a lot.
How we roll.
Hey, tough guy! You think you're tough or something?
Yeah, I see him.
Who you waving at?
Feds, I think. They always drive past at this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses, all of them, all of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who'll really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure. I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Mm. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. It's
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So... listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them. Just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard. Capiche?
Yeah, capiche.
Thank you.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Yeah.
Have a use for this anymore.
Somebody caught you smiling.
I got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Ain't some that all that is Pecorino turf. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little take. And something up the left. That's how us Italians been doing things for many.
Good thing I'm not Italian.
Okay, calm down!
Nico, I've been invited to your cousin's wedding.
I didn't think you guys knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Nico?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding, then.